An 18-year-old is charged with making a threat against the Homer Center School District. Police say Spencer Baker made the threat in a video on Snapchat. They say several students at the high school told the principal about the video. It reportedly shows the suspect holding a shotgun and arriving at the school.